Good morning. Is it cold? It's pretty cold here this morning. Look, the wheels and stuff are frozen. Jesse's frozen. To see under the buildings, but this is what he does when he straps something down. He'll hook it on that, and then on the building he'll go across the skid and do the same thing, but we'll just show you on the truck because you can see in the truck better than you can a building. But there's been people asking exactly how the straps work. You want to show the hook, baby?
What?
Show me the hook.
I've been showing you about 3 or 4 times on videos.
I know, but it got cut out because the truck connected to it. To Henderson, Texas today to do a 16x50. That's the biggest building we have ever hauled. So it should be interesting. Well, we just got here to the lot. Fixing to unload the truck. And this is the building, 16x50. Try to see if it's unlocked. Give y'all a look inside and go ahead and get that out the way. Yeah, it's unlocked. The door's open a little bit. Look, this is a repo, so the guy that's buying it already knows what it looks like. He's gonna have to do some work on it. Here's a look inside the 16x50. Let me stand in the corner to give y'all a view all the way down. That's my little Maddie. Hi, Maddie.
Hi.
So yeah, this is a lot of room. For
it's
sure.
It's very hard, but machine.
Yeah, it's very hard. Pretty big. Oh, here, there y'all go. My camera was zoomed in a little. That shows y'all how big it really is in here. Ta-da. It's pretty big. Yeah, the doorknob is right there. Yeah, I just put that down. Give y'all one more look at it from the outside. Get out here. Well, what he's doing right now is he's unloaded the mule and he's going to unload the truck, and I'm going to be pulling the mule with a trailer that his boss is bringing because there's not going to be room for the mule on the trailer with this big building on there. So as soon as his boss gets here, we'll load the mule up in the trailer that he's bringing, and I'll be running back pulling a trailer. if it's shaky, sorry. If you think, oh, that'll be a good picture, that circle right there will take a picture. Okay, you can go ahead and stop it there. For straps right now to strap the mule down on the trailer. Got all the wide load stuff on here. My CB hooked up. Ready to go. Here comes Rob with some straps. This is the, everybody always asks if it's our truck and trailer. It's, we drive for this guy right here. Robert Vaughn, which is Extreme Country's dad. This is Big Chief right here. Mr. Rob, Eli got it strapped down. ratchet strap. Jesse's ready to go. I'm fixing to get pulled in behind him. He's off roading it.
He can't do the bridge.
Guess this is the dirt pad they got it going on. All the blocks they got out there already. Maddie, come here.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm sending him videos so you can see his house. Little Maddie rolling up straps. Nobody even asked her to.
Daddy,
oh, Daddy asked you to?
No.
Oh. Thanks for helping. You didn't have to help. You like helping? Yeah, I turned around and she's rolling up straps without even being asked. They're dads. They go right there. You was on the right track.
city so we have to.
Go with Eli and start getting wood blocks, Maddie.
The wood blocks?
Stop. Stop.
Go, yeah.
Try to go
wide. Okay.
Go over there.
No, the ones in the back that
he's getting.
All kinds of stuff.
You what? I ain't picking up two of those things.
Well,
if
he's
on
there, he
would. Yeah.
That's all
him. Man. So it would be nice to have somebody, a strong boy around here.
I'll try.
You'll try? Well, if you can get it, I'll be surprised because that thing's heavy. I didn't even want none of it.
No.
It's just that, oh no.
Oh. Gummy, no.
I remember when Eli was born, I was home building. I had to rush home. I was in Beaumont, and they called me and said, actually, I was in Hempfield. Not Hempfield. Down around the field.
I used to live around there.
Your wife is in delivery. I said, oh, no. I'm like 4 hours away. So I headed back. Got to Atlanta.
Elsie.
The doctor called and said, how far out are you? The woman doctor. I said, I'm in Atlanta. She said, I'm going to try to hold her and keep her from having a baby as long as I can. I walked in the room 3 minutes later, Eli was born.
Just in the nick of time.
Dad picks
them
up so easily.
He's strong.
We're struggling to get one of them.
How much one of them weigh?
Like 30 pounds?
No, it's probably more like 50.
Yeah, 50 pounds a piece. Yeah, solid concrete, compacted.
Wow.
What do you think can weigh 50?
Not about 20, probably. Cool. Ain't nothing.
Nothing sure does hurt, don't it?
Yeah.
You're doing good, Eli. I'm proud of you.
Hey, Jesse, I should grab you and come on over here.
Yeah.
problem. The next pad, 6 feet up.
That pad ain't even at all. The pad's not level. They had to do a 1x, I mean a 2x. Then a 1x. And then a 1x, a 2x, and a shim after that. So, ground is definitely not level. Whoever leveled it would not recommend it.
Thank you, ma'am.